that strength is me. With that being said, it was a tough decision. After a long thought-out process and prayer, I'll be spending the next 3 to 4 years